How do you know whether you need a landing page or a website? Your business needs a shining first impression. Sometimes a landing page might be more useful than a website, and vice versa. But how do you decide between the two? Join in to know. Hi marketers, I'm Alex, a digital marketer at SendPulse. Today we will discuss things you have to take into account when choosing between a website or a landing page for your business. I'm not going to tell you whether you should choose this or that, just watch and decide for yourself. First, let's define the main differences between a website and a landing page. The term landing page speaks volumes and hints that it's a single page, while a website is typically about 5 pages. A landing page is supposed to describe products, drive sales, or capture leads. It promotes an individual offer, product, or service. Typically has no navigation, but provides a form encouraging users to claim the offer. A website, in turn, is a set of interconnected pages presenting a certain business. Each page is dedicated to a separate product or provides access to a service. It's bigger than a landing page. So, in a nutshell, a website is made of several pages connected through the navigation, describes products on separate pages, provides services. Okay, looks like we're good with this. Now let's look at the decision criteria. I'd like to highlight the information, functionality, and purpose. Let's run through them quickly. Information. As I've already mentioned, a website combines several pages, so it can't discuss the same thing on every page. Each new page is dedicated to a different topic. If you're a big company, provide multiple pages: homepage, about page, products and services page, contacts, blog, FAQs, anything that would present and explain your company in the long run. Landing pages, in their turn, provide information about specific item or an offer. Those can be portfolio pages to present your skills, or a course landing page to present your course, instructors, syllabus, etc. By the way, SendPulse offers all the necessary functionality to create a landing page using your own or provided template. Try it out for free. Next comes the functionality. What exactly do a website and a landing page do? What tasks do they fulfill? I think a website is a manager that presents your business, says why it's better, shows your values and best achievements, introduces the core team, and shows how customers will benefit from your company. In a nutshell, it does everything so that the customer doesn't turn to your competitor. You can grow a blog, educate your visitors, and emphasize your expertise with a website. When I think of a landing page, I imagine a cashier that sells a product. You need a product, you come to the store, take what you need, and proceed to the checkout. The cashier has limited responsibilities. Due to the limited navigation, the landing page doesn't do much. With the landing page, you can either gather leads, sign up for an event, newsletter, or a course. You can also run giveaways, list your social media pages, run seasonal sales, or collect testimonials. And finally, purpose. This is my favorite part. I'm sure you're a somewhat seasoned marketer and have a promotional strategy. This means you have defined your business goals and know why you want this page on the web. You will need a website to explain and present your company and show your brand. That's the trap most startups fall for. They invest in websites without decent portfolio or experience and having few services. A website must grow your business, achieve long-term results, drive organic traffic, create community, and build loyalty and trust. Since it has multiple pages, it calls for multiple actions. You want to expand the time spent on the site by linking different website pages and drawing the visitors deeper into the site. A landing page is perfect for lead generation or conversions. It usually calls for an instant action and runs paid ad campaigns. You want your landing page to build brand awareness. I guess it's time to wrap it up. Were you able to decide between a landing page and a website? Let me know in the comment section below. Take care.